Hello friends, welcome to my home kitchen. I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show
how you can make the mango kulfi, a popular dessert in India. This mango kulfi is just like an ice cream and requires no efforts.
So let's start.
To make the mango kulfi, we will need a 1 cup mango pulp, 3/4 cup condensed milk, 3/4 cup pineapple pulp, 1/2 cup heavy cream, 1/4 cup pistachio ground, 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder. All we have to do is combine all the ingredients. I have fresh mango pulp. Frozen or canned mango pulp can be used. Condensed milk. Unsweetened or semi-sweet condensed milk can be used. Fresh pineapple puree. You can use the frozen or canned pineapple to make the puree. And this is the heavy cream, cardamom powder, pistachio, ground pistachio, and then mix everything well. No sugar needed. If you think that if you need more sweeter, then you can add the sugar, otherwise leave it out. Everything is combined well and now I'm ready to pour into the popsicle maker. This popsicle maker can be found at any departmental store. This is the good way to make your kids eat their fruits. You can use any other fruits instead of pineapple and mango, such as pear and strawberries, and make, you know, exotic flavors, you know, popsicles for your kids, and they will love it. Now I'm going to pop the lid on. Place the popsicle maker into the freezer and allow at least 6 to 8 hours to get it freeze. I have the mango kulfi ready. I'm placing it into the water to make sure it comes out well and that it doesn't break apart. Looks yummy. You can also place the whole popsicle maker under the running tap water. If it's hard for you to take out the popsicles, then keep the water hot, or you can place the popsicle maker under the running hot water. My kids are really enjoying mango kulfi. Have your kids enjoy the kulfis like this with any flavors of their favorite fruit. Thank you for watching and see you with the next recipe.